So yeah, man. You know, a number of the things that obviously happened during the draft. Some things that were unexpected and expected, of course. Jalen Smith, we figured, you know, with his injury concern, his 2016 season in doubt, he wasn't gonna come off the board day one. Definitely. There were some thoughts that he may not come off the board until day three. Mm-hmm. Miles Jack, I don't think most of us as you know, bystanders, you know, the general public, thinking that he would fall completely out of the first round. What were your impressions of that particular fall?
Shocked.
Yeah.
Shocked. Like, I thought, even in the last pick, I was like, just I don't see this guy. There's no way this guy is not gonna get picked in the first round. And I guess the degenerative knee basically cost him, because that was the big scuttlebutt, was the degenerative knee, not
scuttlebutt.
Yeah, like, scuttlebutt. The scuttlebutt was a degenerative knee.
Yeah, I got worse.
But yeah, man, I was shocked, man. Shocked.
The Jags pulled a coup, though.
Yeah. So yeah, the whole Miles Jack thing, I was the same way. I was shocked. The whole first round, every team that picked, oh yeah, these guys are getting Miles Jack. Oh yeah, these guys are going to get Miles Jack. This guy's going to get him. And then he fell out the whole first round. And then, you know, for the Jaguars to get Miles Jack on top of a Jalen Ramsey in the first round, on top of a Dante Fowler coming back this year, you know, their defense is going to be catching up to their offense was last year. And the Jaguars, this is definitely a team to be reckoned with. In terms of Jalen Smith, you know, he went a lot earlier than I thought he was going to go.
Mm-hmm. Kind of the opposite.
You know, he's going to be redshirted pretty much his whole 2016 season. He's probably not going to play this year. Mm-hmm. So I was thinking, you know, round three, round four. But, you know, Jerry falls in love with these guys, man. And he goes with them, you know. Say he fell in love with Zeke first round. We'll talk about that later. But, yeah, the whole Jalen Smith, I think he just fell in love with Jalen Smith and the potential he has. And his doctor, the doctor was the Dallas doctor.
It makes sense. But even if I knew that the Dallas doctor is you know, was his doctor who performed the surgery, to me, like, it's a combination of where he went and who he went to. Those two things put together, was I was like, really? Like,
well, it makes sense if you know Jerry Jones, but in terms of football,
based on what I know about the Cowboys and what their needs are, linebacker wasn't top two for me.
It wasn't top two, but Dallas needed to improve at every level of their defense.
Let me say this. If they went Jack,
I could understand. I thought they were going to go Jack.
Jalen Smith.
It shocked me.
Yeah.
It shocked me.
Who knows where he would have gone if he didn't go there, though.
Right.
They might have been able to get him in the third round, in the fourth round. But they felt like they, you know, too much potential talent to pass up.
I think these two linebackers, they were going to be the top two linebackers in the whole draft.
Yeah.
Injuries, you know, knee injuries are really, you know,
derailed them.
They fell down draft boards.
Yep.
It was a shame how Jalen Smith got hurt too in Ohio State. The play was pretty much over. I think might have been Decker, one of the tackles, one of the linemen for Ohio State pushed him at the last minute and just messed awkward. Up his whole. Yeah, he could have been a top five pick, millions of dollars, been that guy. But now, you know, he's. We have an uphill battle to fight.
I think the prognosis, you know, the thought process, the doctor, obviously, who performed the surgery, they're confident that the nerve will refire, mm-hmm. so on and so forth. I just, and again, you mentioned it, we'll talk about Ezekiel Elliott. It just seemed like Dallas, Jerry kind of reverted back to making these splash selections.
Yeah.
And, you know, the thought process is Jerry's not putting Jalen Smith on injured reserve.
Because
he's thinking, well, you know, he may be available to us in the playoffs. That's not going to play. Exactly.
Every roster position counts. Special teams roster position, everything counts, man. You got to win games.
Yeah.
You can't think about the playoffs.
Yeah.
Or week 15, or you know what I mean?